Hey, what's up, man? It's Tim Mariello here, fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com, your favorite online supplement store. America's favorite online supplement store. The nation's. All right, let me stop. Look, welcome to our instructional fitness channel. I want to run through a couple things that I do all the time, consistently, to warm my shoulders up when I'm working out. Now, let me tell you this. I'm sure you know, I'm sure you've heard. How many people have messed up their rotator cuff? How many people have hurt their shoulders bench pressing? How many people can't even shoulder press, flat bench press, can't even do shoulders, right? They're so limited with their shoulders because of a stupid shoulder injury. And because they didn't warm up, because they didn't stretch, they got a nagging injury that they're gonna have to deal with until that bad boy heals, or they recover, or they put some therapy to it, whatever. It stinks, so I don't want an injury. Shoulder injuries are horrible. They will prevent you from making muscle gains, and I absolutely do not want that as a competitive bodybuilder. So these are some exercises that I do before, primarily and especially, chest exercises, shoulder exercises, and back exercises. Obviously chest, you're using a lot of shoulders. Obviously shoulders, you're using a lot of shoulders, okay? But with back is a little bit different, because I know it doesn't look like you're pressing with your shoulders, but when you're pulling, I've actually had some friends that have had injuries from doing back stuff like rows or behind the neck pull downs where they've messed up their shoulders. Just think about it, you're rowing, you're pulling your shoulder back, reverse behind the neck pull downs, you're pulling down, you're using a lot of your shoulder. So I always do this before back, and again, shoulder and chest exercises at the start of my workout. Don't stretch first. Muscles are like a rubber band. You ever stretch a cold rubber band? Boom, it'll snap, it'll pop, all right? Warm up first with these exercises. The first thing I do, I go real light. I take a 5-pound plate, right? The first thing I do is I do these circles, right? I don't know what they're called, bro. Let's call them circles. How about that? But check it out. Look at my elbow. I'm making a complete circle with my elbow. I do that about 10 times. Stop. Go the other way 10 times with my elbow. All right? Do that with each arm, obviously. Then I do some shoulder side laterals. Not out to here, just real close in like this. I hit about 10 of those, make sure I'm legit. Then I warm up my rotator cuff. Like this. Remember, 10 pounds. Then I'll warm up my rotator cuff again with these about 10 times. Again, each arm. Now, when I feel they are ready to go, then I will do my workout. But if I feel they're stiff, they're not warmed up, I don't feel blood, I don't feel food in there, I won't do it. I will keep doing these bad boys until I feel right. Sometimes I will grab a 10 pounder instead of a 5-pound plate and start doing these with a 10 pound instead of 5 pound. And then even these with 10 pounds. I never do these with 10 pounds, and I never do these with 10 pounds. Why? Because, I don't know, I think it's too heavy and I might hurt myself. So, there you have it, man. These are some really good exercises. They're simple, they're well known. They're ones that I think you should really do as preventative, something that's preventative from you getting a shoulder injury. Keep these in mind, all right? Warm those shoulders up, they're critical. They're intricate joints in there and tendons and all that. It'll save you a lot of trouble in the long run. Guys, you heard it here at I'llPumpYouUp.com. Thank you so much for tuning in. Guys, we're on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Hey, check it out. You can even subscribe and tune into all our videos. We'll see you next time, guys. See ya. Tim's has lived in lenses, kid, Armani suits, fresh fruit.